Off they race. Great start, Easy Bid, and Awesome ends with me. Celtic Singer going towards the lead. Driving up is Audrey Grace to take over. And on the pace, Mamita's Chica. Audrey Grace a length in front. Jerry's run to second. Third on the inside, Mamita's Chica from Celtic Singer. A length away, Show Me the Prize. One to Easy Bid on the inside of Awesome Ends With Me, who's coming forward again. Then Calais Cove, Bel Tempo, Yes It's Dinah. And Georgia Sweets is last of all. Out in front up the backstretch with a length to spare, Audrey Grace, Jerry second. And racing handy on the inside in third placing is Mamita's Chica. A length away, Celtic Singer is very handy as well in fourth. And then came Show Me the Prize. Awesome Ends With Me on the outside as they slacken the pace. Easy Bid, the center court between runners. Calais Cove around the outside. Third last, Bel Tempo from Yes It's Dinah. And Georgia Sweets is last. About nine lengths covers them. Audrey Grace, a half mile to run, trying to carve out a bit more of a lead here. Got out by almost two. Coming right back, though, is Jerry and Celtic Singer. Looming large on the outside. Running home is Awesome Ends With Me behind Mamita's Chica. Audrey Grace pressed here by Jerry and Celtic Singer. And back in fourth, Mamita's Chica as they corner for the run down the stretch. And out in front remains Audrey Grace. Celtic Singer right out wider on the track, joins in well. From the back, Easy Bid's made up a ton of ground, is finishing pretty stoutly. Celtic Singer's run away though. Celtic Singer raced out in front. Yes, It's Dinah was very deep on the track, releasing the brakes. But out in front, Celtic Singer from Easy Bid, Mamita's Chica, and Yes, It's Dinah. And down to the wire, Celtic Singer going on to score. Celtic Singer by two to Mamita's Chica. Very wide, it's a photo. Yes, It's Dinah or Easy Bid for the Miners. Georgia Sweets behind them, 136.90.
Congratulations.